And all of the girls and all of the guys still have their jobs. They've never been fired.
Employees caught in the middle of a restaurant feud, but tonight they are being given reassurance that their jobs are still secure. Thanks for choosing 23 ABC News at 5. I'm Jackie Parks.
And I'm Tim Callahan in for Todd Carley. Tonight it's a story 23 ABC was first to bring you, a feud between Narducci's and Pyrenees Cafe, two landmark Basque spots here in town. It all started over a recent visit from Guy Fieri and his show Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. So here's what happened. Jimmy Narducci claims his former business partner, Julie Crawford, lured producers of the show to Pyrenees Cafe, a restaurant she and her husband recently purchased. She says they planned to spotlight her restaurant all along. That led to a dispute and rumors Narducci was closing for good. Well, the restaurant is still open, but with fewer staff. 23 ABC's Mark Christian joins us live now from Narducci's and explains how they are doing and has reactions from customers tonight. Mark?
Well, Tim, as far as restaurant operations, they say it's business as usual, but many of their employees have not come back to work after yesterday's announcement. Narducci's cafe closed suddenly on Monday, but reopened the bar portion a few hours later. But the damage was already done.
My ex-manager told everyone to leave yesterday, and she told them that I said that, which wasn't true at all.
At this point, it's unclear why many of their employees didn't show up. However, there's a sign on the door telling customers that they're open and that they're hiring all positions. So in the meantime, it's all hands on deck.
Same cooks as before, and we got a new girl and my wife and myself.
Many of them either quit or thought they were fired during the dispute between the owner and the manager.
And all of the girls and all of the guys still have their jobs. They've never been fired. They're here. Call us. You still have your job.
However, customers didn't shy away from dining at the cafe and don't care about the dispute either. They say it's all about the food.
No idea about the he said, she said stuff. No idea at all.
In fact, the lunch crowd was a little busier than usual. Some even stopped by to show their support.
The stories aren't all true. You have to really be near the source to understand everything that's going on. It's a sad situation.
Many customers say they haven't seen a lack of service due to fewer employees. And Narducci himself says he just wants his customers to feel at home, like they've been doing for decades.
Just want them to come on in and have a good time at Narducci's like we've been doing since 1967.
Now, as far as the dispute between Narducci and his ex-manager, he says he doesn't want to comment much further on the matter and did say all he's concerned about is Thursday, which is typically their busiest night, and they hope to get their staff back up to par. Jackie?